The Flyers shifting gears back in their own end. Full steam up the wing. To Giroux. Seeks the corner. The Flyers in their own end have control of the puck. A shot!
He worked himself into a good scoring area and let it go on the backhand.
Mason's at the mercy of the shooter on this one. As soon as he goes to the backhand, that opens up most of the net. It's a tough shot for the goalie to stop.